Hello guys, it's Cloaked Goliath, and we're back with episode 7 of Metro Last Light. We're still in the tunnels, and we're trying to deal with the bandits at the moment. They seem to have a firm grip on the place. I hate when I miss the shot. Ooh, is there anything up there? Put the knives on just in case. Another bathroom. Fantastic. So I'd like to thank everyone for all their support recently. I really appreciate it. You know, being a new channel and everything. It really brings warmth to my heart. People enjoy watching my videos, so thank you. And I just realized that the front, the front part of the car is messed up, I guess from all that thrashing. Let's take the path with all the fire. Cause you know, looks cooler. People in distress. Locked. Darn it.
Alarm!
What? Mac kissed his face. Ooh, imagine seeing me coming down the corridor. Spooky. Surprise! That guy got some distance. Knife to the face. That's not good. Very strange. Could someone tell me what happened there? Like, put it down in the comments section because I have no idea what just happened. Let's ram it down. Never gonna do that again. Such a good car. If I can get in through here. No. This is definitely strange. Can't get in through the train. I swear there's something there. I can feel it. Saw a corpse. Can't hide from me. revolver ammo. You know, I've had this revolver since the beginning of the game, or somewhere around there. Okay. Good to know. Oh, this place is swarming with Norialis. Let's hope animals will be nicer than people. A couple extra bullets wouldn't hurt me. See something glowing over there. Checking the surroundings. Everything is clear. I really don't want to ring that. Got to. Come at me. I've got a revolver. Some wood just fell or broke. There's snarls. I can hear them. See, this is why I love the Shambler. Pretty decent rate of fire. And an acceptable mag size. But great damage, close range. Why do you keep coming? That one's coming after my giblets. No. Not good, not good. Made you do a backflip. I've always wondered what he injected himself with. Maybe adrenaline? I don't know. What a nice fellow.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
Ah, Venice.
I don't usually fish in this time, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
Sweet, this guy's stocked on ammo. Oh! But that book will be mine. Come on. Yeah. You can't escape me, book.
You've got to be careful here. There's more than just fish in that water.
Yeah.
You see for yourself, Mr. Silver. Grab the railing when I warn you.
Got some dynamite over there. A nice little pouch of needles.
This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees.
Stay quiet. This guy's mustache.
And this is their work.
What are those? You and I have a different opinion of what counts as shrimp.
Ugly as hell. Especially with beer.
Oh boy. That is not good. Whoa. Yeah, looks like it.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure.
Well, every game has to have him.
Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Of course. Thieves need a home too. Wow. Just not my home.
Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seem moody, though. It's like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the sea!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. And I keep raising hello to the gate. You could bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a sight.
Never fear, Semenovich is going to outlive you all.
Okay, then.
How's fishing?
Sounds like foreshadowing to me.
Unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives?
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Zhulek, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble.
No promises.
Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh?
Nice title.
Could you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it. This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look. If this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need this shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. This station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, let's go look for the Pavel, our old friend. Ooh, filters? Nope, those are... I think those are filters.
Did you want something, young man?
Come on, make those your have choice. To, I don't know, those are cans of food.
Who's gonna do your work? Come on, get to it!
Let's play this once more.
So fresh, it's in a can.
Move it, maggot! Shit! Can't budge it.
Always nice to find bullets.
Supposed to get
sure,
bread.
Here you go.
They don't even have it at Novokuznetskaya.
So,
don't know why I knocked. Around?
I have some business for you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're. And if you go to Novokuznetskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refugees from Novokuznetskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumping.
Strip club.
You call yourself a man?
Pavel must be in there.
Their minds are always the base for ambushes.
Ooh, claymores. I'll go.
You're too much of this stuff.
I have all kinds of guns for safe. Well, if anything comes up,
you can never have enough.
It's great. Simply great.
Oh, that'd be sick. I'll get rid of my AK for it.
That's a really great gun. Highly recommend. Really kick-ass gun. Great choice. I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory. Come by anytime.
I'm sure you do.
Pop up the ammo, man. Whatever you have.
All right, it's okay.
Let's
explore
a bit.
Hush, baby, hush. What happened?
I lost my teddy bear.
Hush, baby, it's all right. Find your teddy bear. Don't cry.
Oh, no.
Where did you walk today?
I wanted to show him the shooting range. And then I got yelled at and ran.
Nah, he ain't gonna do it. Shoot, shoot!
Looks like he never even held a gun.
Was that the teddy bear? Nope.
Just hit something.
Close on your back.
Shoot at our range!
Come on, get your ass someplace else.
The rules are simple. You take position and kill all the critters. If you make it before the signal, you can collect your winnings.
I've got them here.
The targets are waiting.
Hello. Any bears? Let's test this back.
If he hits everything. I'm even alright with three. He ain't hitting shit.
Alright.
It's a deal.
That was it.
Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale.
Great. Here's your winning. How about the race?
Here are the sticky grenades. Come on, get yourself some. I'll limit this. Well,
it's your choice.
Sweet.
Real guns for real.
All right, let's go confront Pavel. Yep. Yeah, let's go.
Just don't hurt the girls.
Hey, what about the money?
Get it from your local boss,
nope,
bitch.
Nope.
Sure.
We don't have bosses here. Cough it up.
Are you crazy? They're friends with Kisly.
Are you sure? Great. I have to serve all his friends for free and still pay him his gut.
All right, we
those
had some
scorpions.
Fun. Now it's time for work. So, First thing, we pay Kisley and you head it to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy. Let's Why go. Are you just standing up?
No. Be quiet.
We basically signed our death.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Daragoy? Well, if you want it that bad... What kind of dance would you like, sweetie?
That's all? No, I have a mission.
A shame, really. If you decide... to come back, I'm always...
Forgot the diary. Knives. Knife. Wait, no. Oh, so stealthy. Not stealthy anymore. It's like from the Matrix. This actually handles surprisingly well for a light machine gun. Distance.
Drop your weapon, idiot. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One? Huh? Well, maybe there's a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late. Yeah. Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, 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 steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you're on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom? No!
Oh, man. Molly got away. I think I'll stop the episode here. And thank you everyone for watching. And I really appreciate the support I've been given recently.
I know an exit to the surface.
So I'd like to thank you again.
There's a swamp, but it's
anyway,
traversable.
This has been Cloaked Goliath, and I'll see you in the next episode.